Don't do that. Why take chances? You don't know. This naval officer might have had his head cut off.
Honey, honey, don't worry. If you get your head cut off, I'll staple gun it back on.
Jim, the letter's addressed to you. You're the one who's going to have the bad luck.
God, you're right, Karen. Something horrible could happen to me. I'll see you guys. Bye-bye.
Oh! Oh!